Our top focus at this hour, Myanmar's ambassador Khieu Swar Min has said that he was locked out of the country's embassy in London by a Yangon military-linked figure on Wednesday. This comes after the Myanmar military junta recalled the ambassador last month after he issued a statement urging them to release the ousted civilian leader Aung San Suu Kyi and President Win Myint. The ambassador further said that he would stay outside the building all night. He added when he left the embassy during the day, colleagues and officials linked to the military stormed the premises and kept him from re-entering that evening, while protesters gathered outside the Myanmar embassy in London after the ambassador got barred from entering the building. Britain's Foreign Office, which has been a strong critic of the coup, said that it was seeking further information following the incident at Myanmar's embassy in London. London's Metropolitan Police said that they were aware of a protest outside the building in the Mayfair neighbourhood and that the public order officers were in attendance. Myanmar has been in a state of turmoil since the army deposed civilian leader Suu Kyi on the 1st of February, with nearly 600 people killed in a brutal crackdown on anti-coup protests that has ignited international outrage and even increased the pleas for restraint. The Assistance Association for Political Prisoners, which is a local monitoring group, says that 581 civilians have been killed in the crackdown and more than 2,700 have been arrested. Nearly 50 of the dead were children. The head of the military officers and authorities, General Min Hong Lang, insisted that they had dealt with the protests in a democratic way. He said that only 248 protesters had been killed, along with 16 police officers. VEON World is One is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news updates on the move.